Well, the death of Cecil the lion is generating worldwide disgust. The animal lured out of a protected area in Zimbabwe, then killed by an American dentist.
Now, BC has its very own bait hunting controversy involving a well-known guide. CTV's Peter Granger has the story.
Hey, my name is Marty Thomas. Born at Christina Lake.
Martin Thomas was named British Columbia's top hunting guide of 2015 by the Guide Outfitters Association of BC. But 2 weeks before Thomas was honored, he was charged for helping an American trophy hunter to attract and kill a grizzly bear using bait. He has since been convicted. The association says it's disappointed in Thomas.
How disappointed would you consider stripping him of his title?
Yeah, the decisions around the award that he won, the Leland Award, and that'll go before our board. And I don't know if there will or won't be consequences for that.
There are approximately 15,000 grizzly bears left in BC. That's a quarter of the population in North America. BC Conservation says they are a vulnerable species, and 300 grizzlies are killed on average every year legally by hunters.
Trophy hunting around the world, people are turning their backs on it.
The executive director of the Western Canada Wilderness Committee says the killing of Cecil the lion in Zimbabwe by American dentist Walter Palmer is helping to galvanize the movement against trophy hunting.
People really value wildlife, are afraid of a future where we don't have some of these magnificent creatures. 90% of British Columbians want this kind of trophy hunting to end in our province and are frustrated that it hasn't ended yet.
Foy says Cecil the lion has prompted a slew of donations to the Wilderness Committee. He believes the conviction of BC hunting guide Martin Thomas for illegally baiting a grizzly will help even more. Peter Granger, CTV News, Vancouver.